feels so good. It feels so good. It feels so good.
That loop, stupid. You're gonna get some vegan dinners today, indeed. Thank you.
I'm drawing circles, don't you know? Take a seat.
Isn't it about time you stuck up for me? But what you can't see is we're under siege, and I only fight because I'm alone. Not gonna shut you down. I fight for you.
Show. You're a night attack. You turn the light to black. So I turn and left. I told myself I could be as bad as someone else. But I find it hard when angels on my right. But you held my hand and took me right back down to
Keep a beat in my heart for you. Maybe a 1, 2, 3, or 4. You see, we sing in different tunes. That only makes me want you more, more. I know that we could be good, so good, so good. Yeah, you got to throw me and show me.
My kind of melody. you do. Gonna make this good for you. Promise now that I'll be true. Touch me how I want you to, want you to, want you to. All you gotta do is let me.
Good morning, everybody. How's it going? Hey, F1 dude. Hey, Imagine Panda. Thank you for that host. How was your stream today? What are you guys up to? I don't know where my mods are today, so bear with me while I type slowly with one hand. What's going on, everybody? Hey, game time, how are you? Good morning. Good morning, good morning. Switch over the game here. So today I did a little stretching, which is really light, a little bit of legs, obviously. A little of the booty with the squats, and some of my physical therapy, which, you know, might not look like I was doing much with my arms, but whoa. It definitely is a feeling it. So I did it yesterday for the first time, and today's my second day doing the PT, and it's tough, but you know, you gotta do it to get back to where you were and get strong and healthy again. So I'm putting in the effort and trying as best I can to heal. Thank you for that host, Blackout. What's going on? So what are you guys up to today? Everybody doing? Okay, let me just get some stuff set up here. Dun, 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 dun. Okay. That's on. Let's get the queue going. I will be running a game queue today, so if you want to play, it is exclamation join to get in the game queue. To play, you'll just need to join the queue, and you can only join the queue from Mixer, so if you're watching on YouTube today, you will need to come over to Mixer, which it's mixer.com/redlacegaming. So come on over to Mixer, hop in the queue, and send me a message on Xbox. My gamer tag is redlace. And we will get you in the queue when a spot opens, and I'm going to start with some solo, just to warm up, maybe. Warm up, see how that goes. So if you want in, we'll get you in after the first game.
Good to be back.
Move up here. Oh, sounds good, Cuban. This smoothie today is terrible, I'll tell you. I know it's invisible, you can't see it. It's a magic trick. It's horrendously green, I will say that. It's like, it's kind of like the green crayon you would use to color grass, is what it looks like today. Which normally I'm not opposed to the green, but it's like a weird green, like a dark green. And I tried something different today. I tried a banana, a green apple, half a cucumber, a pear, spinach, and chia seeds. And I gotta say, all I taste is cucumber. It tastes like I'm drinking body lotion. That's all I can handle right now. That's all it tastes like. All right, I'm gonna turn off the music because we're playing pub. And, well, I need to hear the sounds, so music done. But yeah, not good, but I'm drinking it anyway because it's good for me. That's fine, yeah. Sounds good, Blackout. All right. Played PUBG last night. We didn't get any wins, but had a good time anyhow. Maybe today will be a little more successful. One hopes. One can only hope, right? All right, let's rumble. So today I'll be cooking kale and sweet potato rice bowls at 1 o'clock. We'll switch over to that and do some cooking for a vegan, nutrient-dense, plant-based lunch. Should be pretty tasty. I'm excited to make it. I just started eating kale this week again for the first time in a while because I do not like kale, as some of you know. I'm not a kale yeah, but more of a kale no. So anyway, I'm trying to eat some kale and incorporate it into my diet in ways I can find that I like it. And yesterday I had some kale in a salad. I did a kale and corn salad and it was awesome. So good. So I found a way to eat it that way, so I can at least eat it raw in salad. So today I'm going to try it raw in a bowl, like a rice bowl, and see how that goes. I'm hoping good, but we'll find out. Dude, bro, get off me, man. What's your deal? Chill the fuck out. Angry. All right. Where to go today? Maybe I'll go out to Gak. It's probably too far. We'll go there. Okay. That's gonna be like right by the plane. Maybe that's not a good idea. Maybe I'll go out here. See if I can make it that far. We're flying in the sky. I actually haven't had any crashes with PUBG since the update. I think they made a lot of good improvements. I know a couple of people we played with last night crashed once, and Quan crashed once, so it's not crash free. I think I got lucky and I just didn't happen to crash, so we'll see how today goes. But I think they did fix a lot of things about the lag and the crashing, so there's that. It's just, you know, I want to go out this way. Fly. I've never been out here. We'll see if this was a good idea or not. Is anyone out here with me? Oh, yep, one guy's out here, but I'm gonna beat him. I think he's gonna go a different direction. Just did a 2-hour PUBG stream and no drops. See? There you go. You're probably sick of playing, but we do have a game queue going. Why can't I run? Okay, I was just talking about the leg and things being fixed, and then this happens. There we go. Oh, thank you. Yeah, thanks. I think I was doing better last night than I've ever done before. I watched some videos on like aiming and stuff because I know the game aims weird, and that helped a lot, I think. So there was that. Oops. M16 for the win. Oh, they're just gonna give me all sorts of goodies right here. Sweet. Oh yeah, it's winter time now. Winter time. Burst fire. Just a shirt. I don't want to wear this big coat. Too late, I guess. Oh, red dot. Hills, yeah. Sweet. Oh, people are already shooting each other. That's not good. Where's the circle? Oh, I got a long ways to go. Okay, well, I got a gun, so I think I better make a run for it, no? Because that's going to be a hike. Are any cars usually around here? I have no idea. Gotta wait until the spring update, which doesn't end streams when it crashes, before playing PUBG on stream. Oh, right, because you're streaming from console. I forgot. Yeah. That probably makes a difference. Am I gonna be able to get out of this quarry if I go this way? I'm a little nervous that I'm not gonna be able to. I'm guessing I shouldn't go that way. I'm trapped in a quarry and I don't know what to do. Trapped in the quarry and I don't know what to do. On the Delta rings? I haven't got it yet. I don't even know what that means. Oh, the insider program. Okay, yeah, see, I don't know. I don't have that action. Is that a bike? I think someone's over there, though. Well, that's the way I need to head, so I guess we'll find out. It's my bike and not whoever's over there. I know the other guy landed near me. Hopefully it's not a shrub. I'm looking at that thing. I can't tell if it's a bike or nothing. Is it a bike? I'm making my coffee, then I'll be on my PC to watch. Sounds good, Biggs. How's it going today? Ooh, it is a bike. Okay, perfect. Mine! Ooh! Tree action. I'm a little wide with the sidecar. I've never driven this one before. See you later, game time. Have a good one. Thanks for coming by today. Am I getting close? Not even close. I think I'm gonna have to, like, swim or go across the bridge. And I know the bridge is, like, bad. I'm gonna go for the bridge and just hope for the best. Thank you for that follow, Peculiar Peanut. Welcome to the stream. How are you today? Here we go. That bridge life. Thank you for the follow, Warbreaker. Welcome to the Crimsonites. How are you? We knew we were gonna get shot at going across this bridge, though. We just knew that was gonna happen. I'm in the circle. All's gravy. Let's go up this hill. Looks like I got like a full tank of gas. That's good. Well, Peculiar Peanut. Yeah, just a warming up first game today, so seeing how it goes. Playing with followers today, so if you're interested in playing, you can type in exclamation join into the queue. We're going to see if we can loot these places. Doesn't look like anyone's been here. We'll hope no one jacks my car. Sounds like someone's upstairs. Did you guys hear that? I think someone's upstairs. They totally are. You hear him? Hope he comes down. He's still looting. He had to have heard my bike. Be careful, yeah.
still in a circle, so not worried. No! A shotgun definitely will win that. I didn't have any close range. All I had was my shotties, or my M16, so... Come on! So sad. Oh well, I got some driving in on a new vehicle, which I haven't ridden before, so that's good. Practice, right? Practice. Alright. We got Cupid and Blackout up. Let me get you guys invites to the game. To the pate. Blackout, are you gonna be able to hear Cupid? Can we do three-man squad? Is that a thing? Can you do three-person? Hardly hear over this damn music.
Yeah, if you do a squad, and then when the entire squad's ready, you go to just switch it over to three-man squad.
Oh, perfect. Okay. Perfecto mundo. I think you might be my new favorite streamer. Oh, well, that's really nice of you to say, Peculiar. I'm glad you're enjoying yourself. Get my game invites?
Let me check. Yeah.
Blackout, are you in voice? Oops.
Hello?
Hello?
I should be joining. I should be in now. Hold on, let me change my...
You're in, you're just naked.
Baby.
Welcome back, game time.
Alright.
We are doing this, not that. Switch that. Do I reckon we'll get some wins today? I'm gonna hope so. I didn't get any last night. I went 7-7. All right, fellas. We can do this, right? You guys can hear each other, yes? Blackout?
Yeah.
Okay. Just wanna make sure everybody's able to communicate. This game is too important to not talk.
Yeah, you're gonna need it for this game.
Did you do any Halo today, Cupid? I saw you were thinking about Halo.
No, I'm just gonna stream PUBG.
Awesome. Awesome. Howdy, Athlon dude. How's you? Alright. Do one of you guys want to pick where we're going? I don't care.
Yeah, I'm still loading.
Cupid?
Be a good quarry. It's on the flight path, but...
Okay.
Hold on, I got timed out. I'll stick with you.
We will go to the quarry. Orange marker. Good at home, relaxing, watching streams in The Last Jedi. Very nice. Oh yeah, today's the first day of your big vacation. Vacation. I don't know why that extra hay got in there, but... Maybe it's extra good that way. Alright, I'm gonna jump. I'm out. So this is the place I just was, right? The quarry?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm trying to familiarize myself with the areas. I just don't know them very well yet. Looks like we have another squad to our left and to our right, and one landing right here with us. I'm gonna try to go for the house up top. Because there's three guys landing right down in their middle, and two to our right side.
Yeah, my game is still loading for some reason.
Okay, well, you're fucked then.
Hold on, I think it's my update. The update is done, it shouldn't do it.
Not a vacation, but 4 days off. Well, 4 days off, that's kind of like a vacation. It's like a mini vacation. I would get everything but a gun in here. Please be a gun. Please be a gun. Thank you. Where are you at, Cupid?
I hit the three-story house before the quarry.
Okay, so we're far away from each other. Edge. I'm on the other end of the quarry.
Yeah.
I have to go between these guys to get to you. I think. Oh no, we're not that far from each other. We have ways to run, though. We gotta go towards you. I'll come your way. You going up top?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hit the sniper tower to see what was up there.
I'm sure these other guys are still looting down there.
Yeah, they are.
There was another crew that landed the way we're headed, and I don't know where they went, but they were close. So, keep your eyes peeled and your guns hot. I'm right above you.
Alright.
But I don't have a sniper. This would be a lovely spot for one. Oh, I see him. They're in the White House, two-story, or three-story. One guy's on the roof. They're still looting. I don't think they see me, though. You went back inside. How's the arm? Knock anyone else out yet? the arm's doing better. I just did some PT, and it hurts a little to do it, but it's within, you know, my pain threshold, so I'm healing, which is good. How you doing down there, Cupid? Thank you for that host, Biggs.
I got a mini 14.
Blackout, since you're not in the game yet, would you mind giving a shout-out to Athlon and Biggs?
Hold on. I got it.
Thank you.
If my mixer loads, this has to load.
These guys haven't left this house. I think they're camping it out. I don't know why. Why are you camping the house? You ready to move?
Yeah, it should be. Yeah, I'm good.
Those little dust bunnies that keep popping up are freaking me out. I keep thinking someone's bullets are, you know, like hitting the dirt or something, but I don't hear any sound, so.
Yeah.
Did you find some good guns?
I got a mini 14 and a shotgun.
Alright. I got a Vector and an M16.
Oh, I have to hit another flat.
Still trying to figure out the guns. I'm starting to know kind of what rifles I like, but as for the rest, I'm still learning. I used one of the snipers last night for the first time, and finally figured out how to zoom in.
Which one?
I don't remember what one is called. It's the only one you don't find in a crate, whatever that one is.
The car 98.
Yeah, I found that one. I got like two shots
off. That's my favorite one.
We're still way out. You think we'll make it? Learning is always good.
Oh yeah, for sure.
Yeah. Do we have time to stop or do we need to keep moving?
No, we got plenty of time.
Okay. 2 seconds? Oh, someone's already been in here.
Pretty much.
It's looted. Doors are open. I'm gonna keep going. Oh. Good thing there's not scarecrows out here. I'd probably have a heart attack.
There is on some parts of the map, there is.
Is there really? Oh, I hear gunshots.
Yep.
Gunshots afoot. I really don't know what I'm doing, so chime in anytime if I'm doing something stupid.
Alright.
Shotgun choke there.
Yeah, I got it.
Smoke grenades. Sometimes another person's trash is another's treasure. That's true. That is true. I love any bolt action in PUBG. Yesterday, okay, I hate shotguns, but yesterday I was ripping people's heads off with them. I was like, maybe I need to use shotguns more, because I never do. I always just kind of pick them up, and if I find something else, I drop it off. But I was liking the shotties. They were great. People are too picky. Yeah, aren't they always? Hold wide, put down your weapon, it'll allow you to run faster. I do know that, but sometimes I go into like a panic button smashing mode after the fact, and then I get killed. Trying to get my gun back out. Your daughter has joined the Young Soccer League. That's good. Good for her. That'll probably be really great for her. I loved soccer growing up. I think it was so good. So good. Good confidence boosting, and you can learn some teamwork and some friendly competition, or some not so friendly competition. Ripping people's heads off. I like it already. Yeah, right? Well, we're pretty much in the circle here. I don't know who might be lurking in these shadows. Doors open. Do do do. It's in the attic. You have a backpack, Cupid?
No, I can do with one.
I'm standing on one. It's just a level one, but it'll do.
Well, whoever was there left an 8x scope for me, so I'm good with that.
Oh, that was nice. Very nice of them. They didn't leave me a frying pan. How rude. I was hoping to whip up some eats. Oh yay, a police vest. Thank you. Do you have a pistol?
Yeah.
Do you want a extended mag?
Just got one.
Okay. This door's open too, this whole place has been cleared. Oh shit, I'm getting shot at.
Getting shot at. Sorry, next to me.
Where is he?
Back to the red house we were just in.
Is he outside?
There's a buggy here as well.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. dying one.
I got him. I got another one here in my far south at 200. I'm out of bullets for my M16.
Oh, I've killed one.
Shit. I'm getting shot at. I'm getting shot at. I'm getting shot at.
Yeah, I see. It's right in the back of that White House.
I don't have any bandages.
I don't. Oh, if you come to me,
I'm
I don't.
I'm totally dead. I had like a tick of life.
There.
Thank you. Oh man, guys, getting intense.
Right behind you.
I'm out of bullets. Oh. I needed to reload. I had so many problems. 16th though, alright. That's not too bad. Alright, Blackout, did you get your stuff sorted?
Hopefully. Wait, are we on the same server?
I don't know what you mean. It says you're in the lobby with us.
I mean,
are you in the lobby with us?
I meant the regional servers.
Well, I'm on North America because I'm certainly not in, like, Japan.
Yeah, me either. Yeah, me too.
Cupid and I didn't have an issue, so. I do not know. Yo no se.
IDK. Alright, let's try it again.
Bum bum bum. You want in, Biggs? Back out. Leave. I'm leaving. Back out. No!
Oh, never. Too late.
Next game, Biggs. I'll get you in. I'm on Xbox, Athlon. Yeah. I don't like shooters on PC. If it's a game that's on Xbox, you can always guarantee that I'm playing it on Xbox. Versus PC.
See, I prefer shoot games on PC.
You know, some people do. I really am more comfortable with the controller. It goes much better. I think I might have froze my game.
I think we lost Blackout again.
Yeah. Oh, no.
I don't...
Okay,
I'm in
why
a black...
is this game not cooperating?
I'm in a black screen. It's loading.
Well, now I'm gonna I think I'm gonna restart.
Sounds like a good idea. It's all about personal preference. I agree, yeah. Yeah, I started playing games on, yeah, it's just Cupid and I again. I started playing games on console long before PC. Like, I've been playing console games since, like, I don't know, NES. And then, I didn't start playing PC games till 2 years ago, so that puts it into perspective. Alright, you want to go to the ruins? I've never been there.
Yeah, we can do ruins.
Okay. Trying to familiarize myself with the places. Alright, I'm jumping now.
I'm jumping.
Do we need to parachute early for this one? It looks pretty far out.
No, we should be able to make it.
Okay. Yeah, I am totally used to playing on console. I've played a few games. I've tried to play shooters on PC. Like, I've played CSGO. And, because, you know, everybody's like, CSGO, you have to play it, it's so good. Oh. So, that's my douchey dude voice, by the way. So, I tried to play CSGO, and, can't say I enjoyed that game. And it's not just because I didn't like the controller, it's just because I didn't like it. Just kind of was meh. Meh. There's a squad to our right, to the northeast.
Yeah.
There's nothing out here. I chose poorly.
You just gotta know where to look.
Well, I don't know where to look. That's the issue. I got a UMP. That's something. I'm at least armed. Armed and maybe dangerous?
Shit. 1 second.
That's good. There's a helmet over here.
Wow, Circle's gonna finish military base as well.
Oh no, we have to go across that bridge again?
Yep.
Sneaking in here while at work. Hello, hi Katie, Katie, Katie! Blackout, would you give Katie a shout out, please? Where the hell's the stuff? Those are rocks, not stuff. Okay. sniper fire?
That's me.
What are you shooting at?
The floor. I accidentally hit the trigger.
Whoa. I feel like there's not a whole lot here. Some games are strictly PC and I would use a controller.
There's these two ruins over here in the church up on the hill.
Okay. Yeah, I used a controller. I tried playing CSGO with the keyboard and mouse, and then I also tried playing it with a controller to see if one worked over the other. But, I just didn't really like it. That's not anywhere near us. We got a lot of traveling to do.
Oh yeah, we do.
Wanna start moving that way?
Yeah.
Did you find a gun at least?
Yeah, I got a M16 and a UMP.
Perfect. Liked a wheel for racing because they're also flimsy constructed. I actually had a really good one. I had a racing chair with pedals, a stick shift, and a wheel for, what game was it? It was long ago. I think it was an old Forza. And it was so much fun. Daniel and I would take turns. It was great. Good times. I feel like a billy goat. Hey, Justice, what's going on? Alright, I'm moving in. Sorry. Do we see a car anywhere? Because I don't think we're going to make it.
Nope.
Maybe another time and get the one with that is double that will double as a flight yoke. Oh yeah, I've seen those. Those are pretty cool. I'm doing really well, Justice. Yeah, trying to learn this PUBG thing, you know.
There we go, I got a truck.
Oh, perfect. Yeah, it's Xbox. Yeah. Xbox. Hallelujah. Oh, you just ran me over.
How about?
It's okay. It's only a scratch. We be cruising. Well, at least we're headed like right for the bridge. Good marker there.
Am I right? Perfect.
It is perfect. Thank you for that follow, Foot Gobbler. Welcome to the Crimson Knights. It's only a flesh wound, yeah, right? Just a nick. Just my big toe. It's okay. I don't need it.
Well, let me change my...
Yay, we're in. You want to go to that house on the right, the farmhouse over there? Maybe we can get some loot. Because I don't have a rifle yet.
Which ones? These ones or the next ones?
These ones. I marked bad. I marked general direction, but not the thing. Oh, that door's open. Uh-oh. Well, I'm getting shot at. Oh, I'm getting shot at. They're on me. 260. I'm downed. Shite. They're looting me, though.
Yeah, they're both... There's two of them down. I know where the last one is, so...
There's one right there. 330. Yeah, there you go. The other guy's going around the back of the house like he's gonna go get revived by this guy. Oh, he's in the house staring at you through the front door.
Wow.
Oh, good try. Good try.
I got one kill.
Very nice. I can't believe you ran over a poor gal with a busted arm. I know, I'm not repped enough or anything. Hi, Avonstar, how are you? What's up, Brian? Any chicken dinners yet? No, Devil's Nest. I've got one kill in two games, so we're trying. Alright, I'll get you guys invites here. Biggs, let me get you the party, too. Thank the party. You just gotta yell at me for that, because I can't remember that my party's locked. What do you think, Black? Are you gonna try again?
Let me just get killed first.
Get that chicken! Back!
That's good.
Time for some unicorn marshmallows? What the frack are you talking about? Red, did you get rid of your rip button on the soundboard? I did. I replaced it with facepalm. I replaced it with facepalm. It's generally the same thing. It's just a little different. Put some clothes on, boys. You're so indecent.
I know, right?
I play better.
You play better naked.
This is about we have a little problem with our engine sequence, so we may experience some slight turbulence and then explode.
And I was about to change to a female too.
I always go barefoot, so I can kind of...
Well, barefoot, it's just quieter.
That's why I go barefoot, yeah, I go quieter. I told Quanticus last night, I was like, I'm doing yoga PUBG. I'm ready anytime to do some stretching.
Yeah, like...
I tried recreating Ash from Rainbow PUBG.
Time to report Red from Virtual Nudity? Oh, it's not me though, it's them.
Hashtag barefoot squad. Yay!
None of that, Mr. Bones. Let's, no racist or anything derogatory. Be respectful, please.
I like Mr. Bones.
It's gonna
be a race. Which one out of me and Red? It's gonna be which one out of me and Red gets on Hype Zone.
Gets what in?
It's gonna be like out of us two. It's gonna be one of us hitting Hype Zone today.
That'd be cool. I've never been on Hype Zone before.
I think I got Hype Zone once and I died like straight away.
I've never been on it, but to be fair, I've only streamed PUBG. This is the third time, so.
I've only streamed
I usually never stream.
The last time we played.
Oh wow, they actually did do that update.
Are you streaming too, Biggs, or are you just playing?
I'm just playing right now.
Okay.
All right, where are we going?
Can you say something derogatory about your headache?
Where are we going?
You pick. You can decide. Because you're the new one. Noob's choice.
Noob's choice.
Disco, disco, yeah, yeah!
There.
There? Okay. To the green.
No fairy.
Aw, dang it.
Keep it if you remind me after this game, we can start a co-stream if you want.
Okay. On time with that.
Because my headaches suck and its mother dresses it funny. Mother dresses it funny. Oh. I had to read that twice. I didn't follow.
I don't get that one.
Harsh.
Afon's being corny dad jokes.
He is. Corny dad joke time. Corny dad jokes with Afon, dude.
Alright, I'm on par with y'all.
Swing! Swing low. Do we have anyone with us? I didn't look.
Yeah, there's another team to our right.
Uh-oh.
Oh yeah, they
How
are.
Far to the right?
Pretty damn fucking close, like two houses over.
Yeah, they're
at 300.
Fucking close.
Nothing's loaded for me
yet.
Yeah,
they shot just outside.
I can't see shit. Everything's
That's why you get an Xbox One X.
You wanna buy that for me? Cause I don't have the money.
Nope, I spent $400 on
one.
Well there you go, see? I got a shotgun though. Bring it, bitches.
Biatches. That's what we say.
Not me, man.
I got a pistol.
I've got a mini Uzi. Oh, and an M16. There we go.
Let me get armed over here.
I'm probably in the house right next to them. Based on where they're landing.
I have a striped shirt.
Yeah, they are. They're in the house at 260 West. They're coming down by the water tower, going towards southwest. Going about 240 southwest. Thank you for that follow, Cap10 Mark. Welcome in. I got somebody in this house with me, and I don't know if it's friendly.
I don't see any friendlies in there with you. I'm coming in, though.
Yeah, there's someone. Pretty sure downstairs.
Yeah, I'm bottom floor right now. No, that's me.
No, I heard someone before you, yeah.
Yeah,
before you
I
got
see somebody.
Here, there was somebody.
Where?
Yeah, you need to get...
right to my...
Coordinates, blackout.
I heard him.
Coordinates.
Heard him.
Use the numbers.
195, 200, 3. Oh my god, he's just moving.
Shit. Awesome.
Yeah, he got me.
I downed him.
Yeah, I see myself.
Yeah, there's another one on my end. Yup, I died.
don't know the bullet spray on this thing.
I've got one kill and I got one downed on the hill.
I got him.
Nice.
Nice.
Ooh, a pan.
Kind of hard when you just have a pistol.
There's a shotgun up here on the roof of this house.
Oh, this guy's got mini 14.
Oh, you're dead. Okay, just kidding.
Oh.
How's the shoulder? The shoulder's doing better, Katie. I started my physical therapy yesterday, and today was the second day I did it. I did it live, and it went pretty well. I'm recovering. It's just, you know, slow.
Just get my bandages.
Where was the dude up here there? Oh, way over here.
There's an I left an M16 on him if you want
to. Ooh, I want an M16.
Already taking it.
Okay.
The reason why is because it's like literally my only assault rifle. I had a pistol.
Oh yeah, take
right,
it down. I have a.
Bates, come here. I've got
I have
a
SMG.
I got an extended mag for him.
Thanks.
For the mini 14 over the
Yeah, I totally did.
I just prefer my my rifles.
Oh, I know where I am. I died right here last night.
Totally makes sense, man.
Now I know where we are.
The level one vest on me.
Okay, where's the circle? The circle's actually not that far.
Yeah, it's not.
It's not. Someone want to mark something for us to go to?
That's where the inside of the circle is.
Thank you for that follow, Cap Mark. No, I said, did anyone want to mark it? Are we going yellow or green?
I did. I marked Tyson's, so yellow.
Okay.
There's another extended mag for a
He doesn't.
Thing in there. I'll pick it up though. I can't.
I think someone's already been up here, but thought it'd be worth a look.
Yeah, that's where they originally
landed.
Is it? Okay.
Yeah.
I guess I need to move my ass is what needs to happen.
Yep. I'm watching y'all.
Did we kill their whole squad or is it just the one guy?
They both went down. So I think we only killed two of them on their squad. There might be a third one. But they might have been playing with randoms because I didn't see anybody else.
Should we start moving?
Yeah, I've already pushed my way out. There's a shotgun on me.
I'm over to your guys' left. Run through here.
Did you check the two-story out?
Yeah. Oh, wait, that one? No, never.
Vertical order.
This has all been looted.
So the blue bar, is that countdown to when the blue is starting, or is the blue that's going away
and it's
moving
it
already? Oh, okay. Gotcha.
It's pretty much the countdown as to when the blue circle is going to be, like, on your butt.
That makes sense. I'm at the gas station. There's a backpack in here if anyone doesn't have one yet.
What level of backpack?
Just one. A shitty backpack. How's everyone's day today?
Starting.
Mine two.
Mine three.
Daylight savings was rough to wake up this morning.
I didn't want to wake up.
Me either.
I got up at 7:45 and I was like, I know it's 6:45 and it makes it all the worse. The knowing.
Some doors are closed. Some are closed, some are open.
Maybe there's some good stuff in here.
No, oh, there's a MC thing in here.
Oh, can I have that?
On me. Yep. There's bits of ammo as well.
Thank you. Anybody need a compensator for an SMG or something for a micro Uzi? Because I have both.
Nope, I just dropped my Uzi.
Okay, I just dropped mine too. That's why I asked.
There's a level 2 vest on me.
I think I have a vest. I'm good. Anybody need a health first aid kit? There's one in here.
Hello, circle by circle.
I hit me them.
Oh shit.
We're like right there anyways.
Yeah, I'm in now. Yeah, I just walked through the door.
Red, I got a extended mag for your M60.
Awesome. Thank you. Mo ammo shots, mo better. DST is of the devil. Yeah, I'm not a fan of it either. I really wish they just set the clocks a half hour and call it done. Like, why fuss with it?
Or move to Arizona.
Or just get rid of the daylight savings time in general.
Why would I move to Arizona?
It's a car coming.
They don't do
motorbike
savings.
There's a DP28. I don't know what that is, but there's one in here.
It's an LMG.
It's a light.
Stop. Yeah, they're stopping.
Where'd they stop?
Locked them.
Where are they?
At the 150.
150.
It's on me. I'll take him out. Wait, there's one more, I think.
I have a 4x scope. I should put it on. Or 2x. Covering you guys. Did you find them?
Any decent thing?
Did you get both of them?
I only got one. I only saw one.
Oh, okay.
Stealing the AK.
Thank you for that follow, Andre Bradford. Welcome to the stream.
I got one.
I'm getting shot at from 320, it looks like. I think.
320?
Yeah, back by the houses we were at. Nope, nope. That's a different hill.
Oh, no,
somewhere
I saw it. I tagged him, he's hurt. He's one shot beyond that tree. 15.
Is there an easy way to tell which way you're getting shot from?
Then me,
20.
We're
both down, Biggs. I think I'm in a safe spot now.
He's pushing, he's pushing. He's hurt, though. He's pushing you now. He's to the right of the tree.
He's coming up on northeast 35.
Oh, no, I know. He's taking
me. I'm dead.
Thank you.
Yeah, pick me up, I'm almost dead. Behind your pigs. He's coming. Oh, yeah, they're stopping.
Where?
Heard him. Behind this house.
Yeah, you got
right there.
No.
Shit.
Damn it. I tried to cover, but I just missed terribly.
I knew that was gonna happen because of how close we were to the circle.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Everybody likes to have their back right on it. Good try, guys.
Because most people wait until the circle's like almost closing, and then they like wait in the outside.
Yeah.
They never really go all the way in. They just kind of like
wait
pick
on the
off
edge.
The outsiders.
Mm-hmm. Well, they're coming in dying from running through.
Yeah.
Let me know when you have you sent the invite yet. Because I didn't get notifications. Yes.
Oh, no, I didn't. That's why I said remind me. There we go. I just sent it.
Yeah. Now if it comes up a mixer or not.
That's the question. We're waiting on you, Cupid, for a ready.
Sorry, my bad.
This is just the worst smoothie ever. Ugh. Done with it, thank goodness. So gross.
Came too warm, did it?
No, I tried something different today. I did a banana, half a cucumber, a pear, an apple, spinach, and all it tastes like is cucumber. Like, I can't even taste the pear, can't taste the apple, can't taste anything but cucumber, and it tastes like fucking body lotion.
What kind of body lotion?
Cucumber.
Okay, that's a weird question to ask their blackout.
Why
no,
a cucumber?
No comment.
I say it because I used to use like cucumber verbena from Bath and Body Works body lotion, and so that's all I think of when I smell it. And I was thinking, well, maybe I
how
could
pass it.
How
much cucumber did you put in it?
Half of a cucumber. Ass. Yeah, not very much at all.
Like a large cucumber?
No, it was a small cucumber. It was a small one.
Wow.
I did really little bit because I know I don't like cucumber, but ugh, I just not. I'm not gonna be drinking cucumber again. Where are we going? Yellow.
Yeah, it's yellow. All
right. I'm always stuck at the B button.
for some reason.
Sounds like your thing's not cooperating with you.
Nope.
Sounds like you just need a new Xbox in general.
Exactly.
Or a new controller.
We're both.
No, it's just this game. Alright, I'll try to catch up to y'all. Probably
there's
not.
There's a squad right next to me, like...
Oh, God.
Literally, might as well run my parachute into them, we're so close.
Yeah, Red, turn around and hit these buildings behind you.
You mean these ones
turn around,
that
Red.
All these guys are
yeah.
jumping in?
No, the other ones.
Okay, the little houses,
up
I see.
Me.
Alright, I'm dropping here. Gonna say this is not gonna look like it's gonna work out for us.
Well, it's because we picked a spot and we jumped a little too soon.
Oh, is that what it was?
Well, actually, I jumped way too soon because I didn't even make it to the spot that we were trying to go to.
There's a car in here.
I'm going to these houses over here.
I thought you said a car as in a sniper. Then I was about to say, hell yeah, I'm taking that.
Oh no, car in the garage.
I got it.
There's an M16 and a Tommy gun on me. So if I have
I got
a gun, come
bar,
to
that's
me.
It.
Yeah, come it. To me. Take right. one of them. Leave the M16 or Tommy gun for someone else.
Okay, that is weird.
It.
What?
I already have a level 3 backpack.
Uh-huh.
I got a level 2.
I don't have a backpack yet.
Like, I have nothing else but a level 3 backpack.
Right.
That sucks.
Helmet.
Is that M16 in this building?
I'll come get it.
Or a Tommy gun. Yeah, it's a Tommy gun.
Oh, I don't want a Tommy gun. I'll pass. I'll stick with my SMG.
Level 2 helmet. Oh, hello, AK.
Alright, let me get upstairs, see if there's any backpacks.
There's nothing in there either. Thank you for that follow, Field Spider. Welcome to the Crimson Knights. How are you today?
I think somebody's in my building.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
I can come pick you up in the car.
Oh, boy.
You want me to come get you?
No.
I would. It's Biggs. He's gonna die. Oh, we're gonna need that vehicle as well, because Circle's a military base.
I'm just running towards you anyways.
I don't want to run you over.
Yeah, one of these insurance jobs. Just run into a parked car.
I already checked their Biggs.
I know, I'm just parking here for a reason.
Well, come park it in the car.
I would, but it was standing inside the building so it didn't get run over.
I wasn't even hardly moving. Well, someone throw up a marker
you
for
were
me.
When it got
where
to the
am
building.
I going? Yellow?
Oh, we're going okay. to a military island.
Can I take this left?
Yeah, just follow this road.
Yeah.
Shots fired!
Oh!
Wow.
Oh, come on, car.
Wow.
Yep. What now?
Rip. What'd you do?
It's my first time driving that car.
There should be another car.
I'm learning to drive the vehicles. That's the first time I've driven that one. Give it a little break, man. I gotta learn sometime, right?
I'm staying off the road.
I think there's a one of the jeeps here.
Yeah,
I don't know if that one's actually running or one of the props.
Looks like, oh, this could be bait. I better watch.
It's prop. All these doors are open. I just black screened.
Uh-oh.
Yep, I dashboarded.
Yeah, that's bad.
Rip.
You dashboarded. My police stable isn't working right now.
So that's the first crash of the day?
Yeah, it's the first crash.
Right.
There we go. Now I've got it working again.
I thought Owen Wilson was here. What?
Oh?
I'm not sure I follow.
Mean. Well, I follow, but I don't understand the whole Owen Wilson aspect.
Hey, Hishameen.
Yeah.
Or I'm his, he's mine. How's it going?
I was trying to say hello, but the blue sniper wasn't working.
Plus, you know, we're like trying to get in a car without me running them over, so.
Okay, that works.
I'm loading back.
Virtually impossible.
Am I still alive?
Yep.
Yep.
Yeah, but you're. Let somebody know that you're walking into the building, dude.
Like surprise.
Like surprise, bitch. Well, surprise this.
Surprise,
you get shot.
Matches have been good.
The matches have been so far terrible. It's not good, it's been terrible.
I think they've been okay.
Terrible.
They haven't been terrible, but they've been okay.
Terrible.
Thank you for the follow, Thyrezoid Crown. Welcome in. How are you today? Load me back in game. It takes so long to load.
In here.
Terrible. I'm doing good. Just
yeah,
hanging out, waiting to get back in this match. Have you ever seen the videos of Owen Wilson just saying, wow? Someone in the squad kept saying, wow. I'll see myself out.
Wow.
I don't think
wow.
I have.
Wow.
Yeah, I might be the only one
wow.
that hasn't.
I haven't.
Wow.
Even Panda joins in now. Wow.
Oh my gosh, I'm back
wow.
in.
Yeah, and if you are, you're
yeah.
like, where the hell back then?
Oh yeah, I am.
Y'all better hurry.
See her on the horizon.
I'm lacing up my Nikes. Here I come. Run up this mountain like a billy goat. You got this, girl. It's really gusty today. I don't know if you guys can hear it. The wind's like thrashing my windows.
Yes.
Stormy. I be running for my cookies. Can I make it?
And the baby keeps running,
maybe
and running,
if
running.
I shake it.
Hey, I'm in the circle now.
Yeah, we are.
Yeah. We just
said
I am.
You guys are ahead of me. Well, except for Ridley. She's like way the hell back there.
Oh, but I'm coming.
Rip.
I'm like Mia Hamm. All
right.
You won't see me coming.
Let's see, combat pants.
I still don't have a rifle.
I can't
even
stop
to look for one.
Ghost running next to me.
Oh, I got a fan.
A ghost running next to you?
Yeah, because I hear somebody else running, like, within, like, 20 feet of me.
Did he say
blue? I stop, and, like, about 5 minutes later, they stop.
Hmm.
So it's like they're invisible, but they're not shooting.
Weird.
So unless console now has hackers as well, I don't know what the
hell
it is.
Oh, God, I hope not.
I haven't heard anything about
that. It's only a matter
of
time anyways.
Yeah.
Oh, did you know you can get aimbots and wall hacks on Rainbow
Six?
I
might
make
it. I might make it. Hey, yo!
Yeah,
oh, I'm getting shot at. I'm getting shot at!
Oh, where?
She's
behind
me. Way too far ahead. Way too far behind.
It's a level 2 vest as well. So.
Yep, I'm down. They're behind me. All I had to do was hit the ridge.
Vehicle coming.
I didn't quite make
motorbike
it.
Motorbike, actually.
I'm actually right on the edge of the circle. If one of you guys want to get to me, I'm not actually that far away.
Look at the push bridge.
You're way back there.
Push.
I'm not that far.
Before the circle.
Someone
starts.
Could totally get me if you left now. Oh, no, I'm just kidding. The circle just hit me.
Right,
abort mission. Abort mission.
Abort.
Yeah, Dutch,
abort.
What's going on, man? Abort.
I'm gonna get ran over by a car.
Well, where are we going?
Here it comes. Oh, that guy got ran over. That guy got ran over like a reindeer. Hey, dude, how's it going? You crawling to your death, too?
Yeah, I see him there at the top of the hill.
Yeah, fun stuff. Hey, bro, what's going on?
Don't do it!
Yeah, I did. That was pretty funny, though.
I don't have a scoop, so I can't see that far.
I gotta watch the guy next to me get plowed down by a car. Oh, that was funny. Watch out for the cars coming on you guys. They ran me over. There's a...
Oh, yeah. I see it. I see it.
Yeah, I see it.
He wants to play GTA, so look out. There's three cars.
Yeah, there's like three other ones.
Yeah.
They're all going to the bridges.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm not taking the bridge. I'm swimming.
Yeah,
yep.
Too risky.
I never take a bridge, I always swim.
I only take the bridge if I've got a sniper.
Thank you for the follow, Shemonsky. So if you guys haven't checked out these lovely folks that I'm playing with today, I'm gonna give them some shoutouts.
Minecraft dog and cat.
Co-streaming here with Cupid. Pigs.
Oh shit.
And I'm playing with Blackout. We're all members of Team Power Up, so check them out.
Right, I'm swimming.
Scuba Steve.
I still have broken this water.
Scuba Steve, damn you.
Swim for your cookies, Biggs.
Just keep swimming.
No, but they broke the water because you can be swimming up on the surface and it looks like you're swimming underneath.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Well, it looks like you're just like floating around in the sky right now. Swim faster, Biggs. Swim faster. Did you bring your flippers? I told you you should pack those.
Oh, yeah. Bring your flippers.
I got my flippy flappies.
Cupid might make it. Maybe.
Might.
Blackout might make it. He's got almost all full health. I think Biggs is screwed.
I gotta rest here. Just be careful of the sharks.
Some mermaids you really gotta watch out for. Biggs, you stopped.
Oh, they fixed it. Yeah, I know I did. They fixed it.
What'd they fix?
You can't heal in water anymore.
Well, that's too bad. So you're screwed till you get to land, then.
Well, yeah. till my feet touch ground.
Yeah.
Not necessarily to land, but I could be in the middle of the water, standing on a rock, I can heal.
You should make it. Cupid just got to the land.
Oh no.
Oh, land ho.
Who'd you call a hoe? Wow.
Better run! Hey, at least you can get a tan while you're on the beach, Figs.
Oh yeah.
You're gonna have a good
gunshots already.
Frying
a
tan.
Sniper.
Tan line, though.
What?
How's everyone doing today in chat? What are you guys up to?
Just boots.
Nothing, just watching.
Need more ammo.
Oh, I'm glad you're hanging out today with me.
There you go.
Spending time watching me get my running shoes on just to get smacked down.
Right. Alright.
Is this on PS4? I'm playing on Xbox One.
It's not.
You can play it on
this game's not on PS4.
Play it on PC and Xbox.
Yo, this car is freaking out right now.
Oh yeah, it is.
Yeah, I saw that.
Heck.
Wow.
I've seen that a few times now.
Do I have a PS4? No, I don't. I do not have a PlayStation. I used to have a PS3, but I got rid of it, and I didn't end up buying a PS4.
I don't want to go near it. It's going to end up killing me.
Yeah, I wouldn't go near it. Thing will wreck your face.
There's a U-Alice down by me, and it flips U-Alice as well.
Oh, hello.
Okay. Oh look, there's a Jeep over here.
Pile of loot. Is it a running Jeep?
Yeah, two Jeeps.
That one looks upside down.
Yeah, that one's upside down.
Pushing up to the trees. I can't believe the circle is so small and there's 42 left alive right now.
Yeah, I know.
I got contact east 95.
I noticed that last night when I was playing too, the circle got really tiny and there's still like 40 people and I was thinking this is gonna be just a clusterfuck of bullets.
Oh yeah.
They're going up to the sniper tower.
So this afternoon, guys, at 1 o'clock, we'll be doing some kale and roasted sweet potato rice bowls. Should be pretty delicious. Plant-based, vegan, nutrient-dense,
all
that good
stuff.
We're going to find out. I'm trying to find ways to incorporate kale into my diet, and I found one yesterday that was really good. So we'll see if this one's really good.
I'm going to sound like an idiot, but what's kale?
Kale is a cruciferous... No, kale's a cruciferous leafy green.
105.
105.
It's like the darkest leafy
he's
green
running up the hill.
Eat.
Just dropped. He's been in the tree.
Yeah.
Which tree?
105, 115, the first one.
I can't time it. Yeah, I'm being shot at. Where is it?
Yeah, I see him. One.
To your right,
I see him. What? 95. Oh. Yeah, I'm down. Let me get out of the way. Yeah, I got it. Alright. Up to y'all.
Oh shit, I'm down.
That was a good shot he just got on you.
There's other fighting around Northeast 30. Where the sniper tower is, there's one running towards you too.
There's one at that White House. I think there's a second at the White House. I think he's looting a dead body right now.
Oh, please have ammo on you.
Yeah,
there's two running Northeast 60. Coming towards that sniper tower.
Two guys are right on the wall. Nice shot. Good shot.
Nice.
Oh, their whole squad's there.
Rip.
Heal.
I knocked him though.
Nice.
I always forget to use my grenades unless that's like the only thing I have. You got one on your left to the rock.
Yeah.
Wow. I thought I killed him.
Top 10 though.
Good job.
Yep.
Woohoo! Good effort. Get the invite, Biggs?
Yeah, my notifications turn off.
Okay.
So thank you for letting me know that you sent the invite.
You're welcome. I have mine off too, so if someone doesn't tell me, I never know either.
Well, I have it off because it lags down the freaking streams and whatnot for me.
Oh, okay. I have it off, otherwise spam to get their name on screen.
I only have that on for invites.
I don't, like, the only reason why I turned it off is because it was lagging when somebody would come online. So I turned off every single notification except something.
Ready up, blackout. Your bot just leveled up, Cupid. Hey, it looks like the rain stopped.
Finally.
I actually like the rain.
Better than snow.
I like the snow too. I don't like the sun. It's too warm. When it gets sunny. Two of them. All right, where are we headed?
Not knowing.
Yeah, where we're going.
Let's go there.
Mansion? Okay. Jump him.
Let me catch up to you on.
You're way back there, Blackout.
Yeah, trying to catch up.
So it's him going to prison. And then that's him coming mansion as well. Red, try and land up on the hill to our left.
I'm trying, yeah.
So there's another team going. Yeah, there's another team going mansion.
Alright.
We be running, running, running.
Running, running, in, running, running, in, running, running.
Oh, boy. All right.
It's the theme song for Running Simulator 3000.
Yep.
There's a Vetra on me.
All right. Yeah, I think I'm close to y'all. I'll just run my way over.
There's a level 1 helmet in that building where I was.
There's a UMP up.
My inventory's full and I don't even have a gun yet. Like, what the fuck?
Be careful what you pick up.
Yeah, don't pick up the attachments.
Only reason I'm picking up the Vector is because it's a gun right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, I wish I found a gun. Oh, finally. Ooh, an AKM. Yeah.
Nice.
There you go.
I like it.
Ding dong.
Ding dong.
Ding. Alright, there's a first aid kit here on. Alright, there's a band-aid here, if anyone wants it.
Bandages.
Alright, I got the helmet.
There's flash hider for SMG upstairs.
We're dead center of the circle.
Yep. That's a first.
Yeah.
Huh.
Is it a flash hider?
Yep, upstairs, on the roof.
Oh, careful.
I'm gonna go over to these houses on the other side.
So, which house is on the other side?
The blue one.
Oh, the ones that me and Cupid already did.
Oh, you did? Well, who knows? You could have left something.
We can go to the We can go to the buildings just past Mansion.
Which ones?
Ones, literally just right behind Mansion.
Oh, those ones.
Love Miss Sarcasm.
I had to zoom in on the map to figure out which direction. Just be careful when we get to the houses by mansion.
Indeed.
See how there was a squad that came and landed there.
I'm getting shot at.
Well, no, Mary
got, he got spotted. Where are they?
I think they're to north 25.
Yep. Northeast 55, there's one.
Yeah, I'm being shot at up Florida. 10 north.
Oh, I just got shot in the face. I'm behind this tree.
They're running away. They're hiding.
He's one shot in the white builder. Not dead. He's got an SKS.
Pick me up, Black.
Well, this game left me.
You have to hit X. Just hit X. Don't hold it.
Oh. Yeah, I'm being shot at. Oh, yeah.
We're dead. They're coming up right onto us.
I know.
There's two on me.
Grab my...
I didn't get to fire my gun. So coming there was a really bad plan.
Yeah.
That was a highly hostile place.
I wonder whose idea was it.
Thank you for the follow, Terminator. Welcome to the stream.
There's Blackout place right there. Hashtag Blame Blackout.
No, no, not my idea. I never said that.
Hashtag Blame Blackout.
Thank you for that host, Terminator. I appreciate that. How's it going today? Good. Well, that's good.
Thank you. I ran out of ammo. I took.
Wow. People I died really fast that battle. Game. We were already 24 and we, like, just landed. Just finished
it's
streaming?
We didn't land with everybody else.
Nice. That's true. What did you play today, Terminator? Got the front page again, 150 followers, and NRC, yeah, pretty good. Sounds like a pretty good stream. Very nice.
I wish I can get 150 followers in an hour.
Very nice indeed.
Excuse.
I would have liked to shoot my gun that round.
I'm actually amazed that I popped people with a freaking vector.
Yeah, I put half a clip of 9mm into someone.
I think I felt like FedEx. I was like, can I bring you some guns, enemies?
At least you're being considerate.
Special delivery.
Special delivery, you just have to kill me first.
They didn't even compensate me for the trouble of running. Didn't even give me a horse to make that delivery on. I mean, come on. What's wrong with my arm? I tore my AC joint in my shoulder, which is the tendon that holds together your three main bones. Luckily, I didn't have a separation.
She punched Blackout.
So that's good.
Wait,
she
what?
She punched someone.
I punched somebody.
Yeah, whoever's idea was it to go to mansion.
Doors.
Where are we dropping, guys?
Well, I'm not picking.
You're a personal trainer?
If I pick, y'all would die.
That's a nasty one, that. Yeah, it definitely hurt. Yeah, I just started my physical therapy yesterday, so I'm starting to feel a little better. Somebody needs to pick where we're going.
Yeah.
Shooting range? Okay, we're just gonna go die. That sounds fun.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Georgia pole? Okay.
Fun looking. That's fine.
No, I didn't do it hitting someone. They're just being sarcastic. No, I lifted too much, or I overstretched it in yoga. Like, I'm not sure which I did. I think I...
Or understretched it?
No, I didn't understretch it. I think I twisted wrong in yoga, and my body weight and the twisting pulled it somehow. I don't know.
Oh, God.
Yeah, I know it's usually done with falls, but I haven't had any falls.
Did you mess up
anything
on your jumping again?
So... I'm not sure exactly what caused it, but it's definitely what's up. Whatever it was.
Oh, we got somebody. Happened. We're screwed.
One person isn't gonna screw us. There's three of us.
Who's out there was at the pit this place?
Yeah.
I landed on the roof.
Shooting the door would load. Oh, someone's in my building. They're gonna die.
Oh, there's the door, okay.
Get out my builder.
Alright,
okay. I just attacked him with a sickle.
Just go upstairs.
Nice!
Hold on, bam.
Did you win?
That's the...
About 8 week, no, week, 8 week repair. Well, it's not a really bad one. I know, depending on the grade, it takes longer. And, I'm on my 7th day with the sling now. And, started my PT, so...
And the best part is, we're not that far from Circle.
I really hope it doesn't take 8 weeks, because I really miss working out, I'll tell you that.
I've got a shotgun, so there is a guy with a white coat.
You do not want to take 8 weeks.
Should be over by you.
Who's
okay,
you?
Okay, there's four of us, which you?
Who's you?
Heading towards red.
Oh great, all I have is a pistol.
Oh, that's right, I got a sniper.
Oh my god, seriously? What?
Somebody just got shot.
I blackout.
Yes. Yeah, I got
hated
not
running any trigger police. Yes, you know what I mean. Yeah, it just sucks. Injuries are worse.
If I could find a scope, that would be perfect.
If I could find anything that's not a pistol, that would please me.
Hey, at least you got a pistol.
You don't have a gun yet?
I've got a shotgun and a sniper.
I just picked up a shotgun. Just.
There's no freaking guns. Ooh, okay. I'm just kidding. I thought that was a... Nope. Fuck. All there are in this place is pistols. Who is squeaking? What the hell is that noise?
Uh-oh,
my bad.
A military PT instructor was very hard for me.
I'm using a cheap chair, okay?
Yeah, so you know. Do you really think it takes 8 weeks, like a grade 1 tear? Like, how long does that take to heal? Like, after I get out of the sling, how long do you think? Before I can go back to doing, like, yoga and stuff. Give a guess. Because I refuse to go to the doctor. I'm, like, self-diagnosed.
I refuse to go to the doctor who got taught how to look after a body.
I don't do doctors. Nothing good happens with the doctor. And I just don't go. Okay, so if it's a grade 1, okay, I'm listening. Did you already loot this farmhouse? Keep in?
Yeah. That's the one it just came from.
Did you do the middle one yet?
No, I'm in the middle one now.
Okay, I'm gonna go upstairs. There's nothing in this this place. Ooh, a backpack. I need that. There's a police vest in here. Do you have one?
There's an AK downstairs.
Do I have a police vest? I don't. There's an AK downstairs?
I do have one, yeah. Yep.
Where? You're looking 4 weeks and sling
the room that I'm in.
4 weeks for the sling? Are you serious? I thought it was only supposed to be a 7 to 10 days situation. 4 weeks? What?
4 weeks.
Oh, upstairs, upstairs. I'm dead. This guy's gonna have a sniper. On me.
Is he upstairs, like top floor? Oh, he doesn't
know. Nope, so no. There you go. He's gonna show on now. Red, there's one coming up behind you.
Yep. Oh no.
See, if we went shooting range, we could have survived.
Well, I'm dead.
It's all you, Biggs. Have fun.
What?
Thank you for that follow. 704. Welcome in. Looking 4 weeks in sling off and around 2 weeks from that, but you have to be very careful as after the sling is off it can re-tear. The tear you can have can tear further tendons and ligaments, so with that one you would be better safe than sorry. Well, fuck. That sucks. I appreciate you telling me what's up though. Appreciate that. Have you seen a lot of these in the military then? I'm guessing probably so. Falls and such. You know, like diving for cover. I mean, it's all dependent on how your physio goes, yeah. So far it's going really well. I started doing, right now I'm like just able to lift my arms straight above my head. So that was step one. So I can do that now. And I'm just starting to do like little rotations with my shoulder, and I've been doing shrugs with a resistance band, but that's about all I can do right now. So it's all within my pain threshold. It's not too bad. I did it last night, and it felt really good. Today it feels a little better, but definitely try and take it easy.
SKS... No.
No? No what? It's funny that Biggs doesn't wear a shirt.
Or of jeans.
That's true. I should have known that other guy was coming behind me because I heard him. I just didn't put it together. Just what I will say is, if it hurts, stop. Good advice. I'll listen to that for sure. Yeah, I definitely think it'll be a couple weeks at least before I can do any like yoga or anything again. I do not want to mess it up. I do not want to re-injure. Do not push it. Yeah. Well, I've been taking it really easy. My boyfriend's been doing all the cooking and stuff around the house so I can rest and heal, so that's been nice. I've been making like lunch, and that's about it. Other than that, I've just been resting it. Playing video games sideways. So these guys must just not have seen him, huh?
Because I didn't land where you guys did.
How far were you?
I landed here while you guys were over here.
I don't know where here or here is.
Alright. you're not even... You can't see the map when I look at it.
No.
I just realized that.
Shattered your wrist and had it rebuilt. It was hard to play KB and mouse then. Oh, keyboard and mouse. I bet. I actually broke my wrist when I was a kid. I broke both these bones right here, like the main two bones that hold your arm straight. And so my wrist was this shape, like, not kidding. It was the most freaky thing I've ever seen. And I fell off the monkey bars. It was when I was six. I was in kindergarten and I was on recess. And I fell off the monkey bars and landed with my arm behind my back somehow. And so I broke both bones. And I hated doctors then just as much as I do now. So my dad came to get me and he's like, we need to go to the doctor and get this fixed, Lacey. And I was like, it's fine, Dad. It doesn't need to be fixed. It's okay. I can keep doing whatever without it. It's fine. It's not broken. My dad was like, uh-huh, we're going to the ER. But it was pretty terrible. I was in a cast all summer. I broke it like 2 weeks before school got out. So I was in a cast the whole summer. One of those ones that goes from your wrist all the way up to your shoulder. That was fun. I learned to do one-handed cartwheels that summer.
Woo! One-handed cartwheels.
Yeah. Yours imploded. Do you mind me ask how you did it? How'd you shatter your wrist that badly? It sounds terrible. Ooh, you're right on the edge, Biggs.
Well, I don't know.
Had a whole rebuild completely fake. Oh, so you have like metal parts in your arm? You're the Terminator? For real? Is that why you chose your gamer tag? Professional motocross? Oh, okay. Gotcha, gotcha. Whole wrist is titanium. Wow.
Dang it. I don't know why you got into that gunfight then.
Huh?
I would have stolen the truck and just drove off.
I don't know. I didn't feel like being the last person alive. You guys are streaming and I'm not.
I got a kill, yay! That's okay, I'm just talking to Terminator about terrible injuries we've had.
Oh no, not you too.
I forgot my clothes. It's laundry day.
Ew, laundry day.
Completely broke my collarbone and now I have a chunk missing from a handstand. What? Oh, that doesn't sound good, Princess.
Hello, Patchwork Princess.
That doesn't sound good at all.
No bueno, that's for sure.
No. Thankfully, I never twisted my ankle. Or sprained anything.
Seriously? Do you get outside?
Seriously.
Do you play sports? Have you played sports? How do you not hurt anything? I've like
in grade school, yes.
I think I've sprained my ankles like, I don't know, dozens of times. I think I've broken like I broke my nose 6 times. Which is why it's all fucked up. People give me a bad time about it, but I was a hardcore athlete, so fuck you. I broke both bones in my arm. I've torn my Achilles tendon. In my left leg, I tore the tendons on the top of both of my feet. I've broken a lot of stuff and torn a lot of stuff.
Aggressive swimmer.
No, it's from soccer. I did soccer, basketball, rock climbing, golf.
Golf's not a sport, it's a relaxation tool.
I disagree.
I've lost count how many times I've got injured and played soccer.
Yeah, soccer's dangerous.
Oh, same thing.
I played soccer 15 years.
16 years.
Yeah, I played 15, so you know what's up.
I played for my 20.
Football.
Hey, Tads, what's going on?
I played for my 20.
What does your pop-up shout-out? It is... Someone mark the map, because I'm not paying attention. Tell me when to go.
Yeah, where are we going?
What's it called? It's called Pixel Chat. Is what does my shadow thing.
Yeah, Pixel Chat TV.
Yeah.
That's the one that Kwan uses.
Yeah, I actually got it from Kwanicus.
I'll just use a browser
source. Asked him about it and was like, I need that. Oh, I haven't jumped and everybody else has. Rip.
Red. Rip.
Going across the water, ooh. I guess. It's cool. You also fell off your bike, shattered your elbow, and now it's metal. Ouch. I don't have any metal parts in me. Daniel does. He has had both knees, had knee surgery on both knees, and he's got a metal rod in one of them.
I don't even want to talk about knee injuries. Mine's still playing up.
A cut tendon in your index finger?
Okay, we have a squad to the
ouch.
Right.
Ouch.
Squad of three to the right of us. But nothing
that
coming where we are.
Really painful.
Like exactly where we are.
Yeah, I see somebody.
There's someone down here, yeah. He's gonna be landing on those small houses on the.
Oh, there are right. Two other people landing here. Okay then. They weren't there a minute ago. Which means
just
I'm gonna
point
die.
Me in the right direction.
Can't get up this hill, I'm not a billy goat.
See if I can get at least a... Oh, well, I got a pistol. Wrecked.
There would be nothing in this house. Whoa, everything just loaded.
I'm a backpack.
I'm stuck in a wall. Now I'm stuck in the bathtub. Yeah, it sounded like you had a killer stream. I have someone near me. I don't think it's one of you guys either. I feel like I'm gonna walk outside and get a shotgun in the face.
I'm dead.
All I heard was shots and then okay.
Yeah, I don't know where they are.
I'm not gonna run that way because I don't have a really good gun yet.
Yeah, I only have a pistol. Good luck!
I'm already dead, so don't even bother.
Yeah, I see him.
Yeah, there's two people over there, not just one though.
Did you have anything on your body?
I had a backpack and a pistol.
Okay.
So it's nothing worth worrying about.
Nope.
Micro Uzi.
Just making sure they didn't come over here.
Oh, I know.
Blackout is scaring the shit out of me.
Where the?
Thank you for the follow, hello. Tads Gaming. Welcome to the stream.
They're on the far right.
Yeah, they're running, towards us. Yeah.
Oh, thanks for that, Terminator. Appreciate it.
Well, one of them is.
One's running right
to
you, Cupid.
I think he sees you, too.
Yeah, one's going right for you.
Nice.
Where's the other one, though?
I'll loot him.
That's a good question.
Blackout, not even involved in the gunfight. I'll loot him.
I'll take all your hard
my
rewards.
Machete. I got a t-shirt, a beanie.
Offer for your unsurprised stream. Catch you later. Have a great stream. Thanks, Tads. Thanks for coming by. Have a good stream today. If you guys are interested, oh God, if you are streamers, check out our stream team, Team right Power Up. We are accepting applications for new members, so if you're interested, check it out. You can apply on our website.
Oh, yeah, I'm dead. It's up to you now.
Where from,
it's up
guys?
To you, Ridley's.
By me. He's got an AK. He sees you. He's running around the right side of the building.
Where the hell is he?
Left side of where I am. Literally directly left of the building.
Well, I have some energy drink.
He's coming in your building.
He's coming,
he's building
coming to your building.
Well, there he is. Yeah, I was screwed. I had no health. That was a terrible match.
Terrible. Rip.
Let's just scratch that one.
It was good. It's just a warm up.
There were no good guns there. There was nothing there that was good.
Yeah, all I got was a pistol.
No, I had a shotgun and a Mach 11. That's it.
I had some shitty SMG.
Which SMG though?
I don't even know.
Because there's only one SMG that's actually worth using, and that's the UMP.
I don't know. I think it was a micro Uzi.
The Tommy gun with an extended mag's pretty decent.
Waiting on you, Biggs.
I hit start, and then you guys showed up, and then it went away.
Sure, blame the squad.
He's trying to start the game without us.
Yeah, what are you gonna fight him by yourself? 1v4?
No,
I'll get wrecked.
I'm not waiting, Levy.
So coming up at 1 o'clock, we'll be doing some kale and sweet potato rice bowls for lunch. It'll be a vegan, plant-based, nutrient-dense lunch. Come learn how to cook it with me. Something new I haven't made before. Try it out today.
That is hilarious.
What happened?
Oh, somebody made a rule for a gift for their friend.
And
it's like rules for your new gift. If I call, you must pause game and talk to me with full attention. No starting another match if we are planning to hang out or are asked to hang out. You must ask if it is okay for you to play while I'm over at your house with you. Make sure you have something to do while you're in the battle. You must reply to a text no longer than 11 minutes. Do not forget to give me just as much attention.
Thank you for that follow, Psycho Page. How are you today? Let's go shelter, where everybody else is going to go, I bet.
Okay.
Or yep. Should we go farm?
Follow these rules, and in return, I will enjoy the new
Let's go farm.
And my
yeah,
girlfriend
farm.
At the same time. That's hilarious. That's a gift to her boyfriend.
Wasn't that
with
the,
rules,
the
which makes sense.
You...
That's funny.
Hey, it totally makes sense.
Daniel and I just shoot stuff together. It's always a good time. We've been playing late night Diablo.
Nice.
Yeah, working on our season characters. We're both playing necromancers, so it's pretty fun.
Oh, how cute.
Couples who game together. Oh, I'm feeling nauseous. Stop spinning.
Get him in the mixer.
It's not really his thing.
Couples night.
Yeah, it's not his
hashtag.
Thing. He's streamed with me before. Not streamed with me, but he's played with me while I stream, and he's been in a lot of my YouTube videos. Nothing's loaded.
My character actually wanna run. I get a mad lag right now.
There we go. Yeah, it took me forever for the houses to load.
Welcome to North America servers. Oh yeah, now I'm lagging.
I was literally running in place. Oh, look at that. Whoa. Incarnate.
Oh, lucky you.
Did anybody got a scoop?
Yeah, because I just landed in
that
chisel.
This game now.
Let me just pull out my scope I magically found while I was skydiving.
Hey, sometimes it happens.
Jacket!
I see, I got a man.
What? Out of the stairs?
Dang, no guns yet. Wow.
Let me out.
Alright.
I'm stuck in here.
Not by the hair of my teeny chin chins.
There's a backpack up on the top floor of the building that I'm in.
Alright, I'm coming.
Whoever doesn't have one.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Police vest. I would like a rifle. Or anything but this pistol.
Alright, I got it. I got no guns right now.
Why not?
I've got a pistol and a carnate.
I have a
I have a pistol and that's it.
I wonder if this will work on your Where are you, Cupid?
I'm in this house.
Will this work for you? I don't know if it will.
Yeah.
Do I want the S one?
Sure.
Oh, I got the S one. Okay, just kidding. Hat one. That's what I wanted.
Did you guys check out all these warehouses in this warehouse section over here?
Yeah, check the that's where I find the carnate.
Yeah.
Ah.
Someone's got Mr. Sandman stuck
there's
in there.
There's a shotgun over here.
It's
I do
not
have
just
Mr.
me.
Sandman. I think you've got it in my head. Like, it's your fault.
Mr. Sandman!
Oh my god, now I want to play Fallout after this.
Yeah.
Alright.
Okay, whoever checked out this warehouse forgot their level 2 helmet.
Twas not
I missed the level 2 helmet. I was probably really excited about finding the Carnate 8 as well.
Can I go in this little house already?
I was like, ooh, a sniper.
Must have. I didn't find the helmet.
Okay, so where are we gonna go next?
I don't know.
Somewhere.
We can go west.
Heard that singing helps you find the best weapons. I think it's true because, you know, I just found the M16, so I'm pretty happy camper right now.
Nice. Nice find.
Thanks. Where is Biggs? You look like you're way over there.
Running to the marker.
Oh, I heard a car.
Oh. It's Cupid.
Wait, who's driving?
Cupid.
Come up. Stay off the road then.
Why is this song stuck in my head all day long?
I don't know.
That's because y'all keep singing it.
Are we leaving Biggs? Is he just like gonna walk? Biggs.
What?
Beer left.
Then keep driving then.
Cupid's driving this thing. I would stop for
him. I know he is. I'm not used to vehicles. Half the time I don't even use them.
Really?
Yeah. Especially since they made the patch where it takes like 5 shots and then your vehicle's toast.
Yeah, I don't really use them. It just draws too much attention.
Uh-huh. Because people can hear your vehicle like a long ass...
Oh yeah.
...distance away.
I need a backpack. Like backpack. Dude, who's up my ass?
level 2 helmet on my building, bottom floor.
I'm coming, I don't have a helmet. Hello, Mr. Salmon, exit light, enter night, take my hand. I don't know that bit.
Not that bit.
There's a shotgun and also a level 1 backpack as well. There's a shotgun in there, level 1 backpack. Helmet's over here.
Thank you.
I tell one person, I say one person, hey, there's a backpack over here. It's like, hey, there's a helmet over here. Next thing I know, everybody's in the house.
Oh, dang it.
I don't think I actually know the Mr. Sandman song. I think I just know that one bit. A crowbar.
Mr. Sandman,
beat you
make me
pretty.
A dream. Make me the best girl that I've ever seen.
Yeah, see, that's more than I know.
Sandman, give me a dream. I grew up listening to those songs.
My dad was really into Stone Temple Pilots and Tom Petty, so I got a lot of that growing up. Oh, and Soundgarden. Got all the Soundgarden, too. Black Hole Sun, won't you come?
I grew up on like the 50s and 60s music.
Same.
Yeah, not me, man.
That was my childhood, pretty much.
My parents didn't listen to that stuff. My dad was pretty cool with his music taste.
Neither did my parents.
That's just what you wanted to listen to?
I found a tape collection.
Oh,
like
okay.
A whole collection of 50s and 60s, like, cruising music, like Route 56 music.
Oh, nice.
And I just listened to it, plus the whole fact of, like, Bonnie M. and freaking Bee Gees, Beach Boys, and all them.
Yeah.
I don't just listen to, like, one genre of music, or one era of music.
Do you want to drop some of that ammo?
Do you need some?
Yes.
How do I drop some of it?
I have...
That dropped all of it.
You hold Y.
I hold Y?
Yeah.
In theory, if you hold Y, it should give you the ability to drop something.
Oh, okay. There you go.
Thank you.
Ooh, there's an AK up top if anybody doesn't have one.
Oh, I got a gun.
You love meat. Congratulations. I listened to a lot of techno when I was a kid. I was really into Prodigy and stuff like that.
You have two... Is that two shotguns you have blocked out?
There's a police vest right here.
Yeah, hold on. Yeah, I got some. Hold on, let me switch to that one. Okay. Thank you. Alright.
You're like right on the edge of the circle.
I still need a scope.
Should we hang out here until the circle comes up? Hey, babe!
Good though.
That's been looted.
The house I'm in?
No, that little shed.
Oh. I was gonna say, if someone looted this, they missed a lot of good stuff. I got a level 2 police vest and bandages. You love Prodigy too, yeah. I really liked Prodigy.
Who's shooting?
I still do.
Prodigy's good.
I wasn't shooting.
That's coming from behind.
Not me.
It's good to work yellow marker. Wait, actually, no.
Yellow marker's kind of way over there. Hey Redbeard, how's it going? This looks like a big hill to climb. Gotta be running, 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 running. Not hit me.
After this game, I'm gonna stop make some food.
Yeah, this is my last game because I'm gonna switch over to cooking.
Yeah, same. I gotta charge my headset soon.
Driving right into the red zone. Your yellow marker's in the red zone now.
Yeah, that's fine. We'll survive.
We're in the circle. Don't go in the red zone.
The red zone is already looted anyways.
Get out of the red zone.
You can still be in the red zone.
Get out of the red zone. Listening must be really difficult.
I've ran right through red zone and never got hit by those rockets.
Well, I've driven through red zone and had the car explode, so...
RIP.
I'm getting out.
Oh, there's a crossbow over here. If anyone wants it.
You don't trust this vehicular.
Is that crossbow then?
No, I don't want a crossbow.
Nope, I'm not driving. I'm walking now. And I'm walking to Yaz. I ain't driving.
I'm not getting in that car. Death trap.
There's a drop to our north. There's a drop to our north if you want to grab it.
I don't care. I hear a car.
I don't know if it's been hit though.
I heard a boat.
Is that what it was? I heard something.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, there it is. Boat's in the water at our 340. One guy just got out. He's running... looks like to something pretty hardcore.
Yeah, the crate.
Yeah, that's where he's headed. He's by himself.
Yep.
Oh, I see him. I see him.
Let's get taken then. Scared him. There's another one coming to his left.
You know, I see him.
Attack him.
I see somebody. They're running at 350 north.
There's one by the crate.
Yeah, he went in the house.
Yeah, there's another one by the crate.
Yeah, there's one also shooting me.
There's one at the red house. At northwest.
Guy at the crate shoot him.
Alright,
don't even know where that crate is, dude.
Hold on. I see the crate. It's right near the...
I'm running.
I really don't want to be on this bridge. There's guys up in the trees.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Up
I'm
on
dead.
The hill.
Oh, shit. I mean,
yeah,
shot.
Yeah, I see him.
Yeah, I got... Yeah, you got me.
I'm not crossing that bridge. I see gunfire everywhere over there, and I'm not coming.
Crap. Yep, I'm dead.
In the bush. Can you guys
There's
come back across
top
bridge?
There's sniper tower to my 355. Yeah, we're gonna have to anyways.
So I'm sitting over here waiting for you guys. There was one up on the tree line at West 275. I don't know if he's still there. And he is. He's
There's
moving.
Two in the sniper tower.
Guy at tree at West 275, Cupid. Looks like he's firing towards you.
Yeah, attack them. Yeah, attack them.
There's two up there.
I knocked him. Dude, I'm sniping a red dot right now.
I tell you, I don't have a scope on my gun, so I'm across the water.
I knocked the other guy. That's two down. That last one's in there. The two up on the tree line are pretty much dead. This guy's the last one.
There's a dude running from the tree. There's two running from the tree line left hand side, 260. West, 260.
I knocked a guy down on the far right at north, 350.
That was so hurt.
It's not like anyone's going to get that guy. He should be dead soon. All I have is iron sights, so I can't do anything about those guys up on the hill up there.
I've got a red dot.
Left hand side of bridge, they're shooting me.
Left hand side of bridge? Which way is your left?
Yeah.
I don't know which way you're facing.
I already said, like, west 3.
Oh, okay.
Like 265, some odd. But I'm running towards this. These houses over here.
Yeah, run. Yeah, run towards the houses. Yeah.
Got a guy at 335 north?
Northwest 335, he was shooting me.
Oh, he picked
There's
up the guy and knocked
there.
Down. Can't get him with iron scopes. Where are they? Outside.
I see them.
They're at where the boat is, pretty much right on the other side of the 345 mark.
Oh, I see. We got a car.
I see them.
Whoa.
How?
Yeah, I got painkiller. So either A, we're gonna have to run.
I tagged him by the boat. He's almost dead.
Yeah, there's two running up the hill to the red house at 350 mark, going
yeah.
north.
Yeah. Guy's just too far away with iron sights.
Seriously, need a scope.
Yeah, if we had scopes, this would be a whole different story.
I have a red dot. I have an extra red dot if you want it there.
I would take a red dot.
I killed him.
Yeah.
I killed the guy that was shooting at us.
Thank you. That will definitely help. One's on the ridge, going 20.
I'm gonna push up to these houses.
We gotta get going now.
Yeah. So. Yeah. I've got like one kill. I've knocked down like six people.
Yeah, I got a knock, but the guy brought him back.
All I know is I need help.
Wait, I got, come here, come to me.
Yeah, I'm just getting closer to the circle.
So I got two first aid kits on me, so.
On the hill. I think it might be in the circle.
Yes.
Oh shit, I gotta get running before I die. Only reason why I have as much health as I do is because of painkiller.
You just scared the bejesus out of me.
Sorry.
Here.
Oh, sweet. Thank you.
Looks like we're gonna have to move again.
I need 9mm ammo.
Oh, here. Thanks. I'm in. Just outside that. We gotta get moving.
We're probably gonna run into those guys that were on the other side of the water from us on the left.
Yeah, the circle's hella small now.
Yeah. We could push down to this house.
Yeah.
This is where the gunfire is coming from.
Maybe there's cover down there. Shot at.
Yeah, red coming to you. Coming into you. He's up top.
Above me?
Yep.
Nice.
Good job. There's a... Oh, I'm just kidding, that was a circle. I thought that was gunfire.
Oh my god, he actually had a scope on him.
What else did he have?
Not much, just ammo.
Oh, guy right outside. He's at this rock.
Two in front of us.
Yeah, I got him.
Two in front of us at the 120.
Heal.
He's got first aid kits on him.
Saw two at the east 120. Yep, they start moving. They're at 110 now.
We gonna move?
Yeah, we gotta move.
Okay, I just got shot at.
Yeah, 110. East 110. There's two.
Okay.
Right below the water tower.
Yeah, I saw. So.
Oh yeah, he's moving. He's 105 now. Going to the little house.
We got one at top of the hill, 25 as well.
Circle's closing on us.
Wow, he's got a good shot on him. He hit me.
Oh, there he is. Dude, to the north 5.
Left 340.
North.
I'm downed. I'm behind a tree.
I will be down. I'm knocked. Because of the frickin'.
Oh, I'm dead.
Wow!
Shit.
Top 4.
I shot him and he shot me.
Top 4.
I shot him in the face the
pretty good end.
The trigger on his sniper.
Yeah.
Thanks for letting me join.
Thanks for playing, y'all.
Yeah, GG's.
Thanks for the impromptu co-stream, Cupid.
Well. I know, right?
Now we gotta make some food.
Yeah, yum yum.
Alright, well, I gotta
get
this mic off.
Guys, thanks for playing. I'm gonna switch over to cooking.
Thanks for having us.
Yeah, anytime.
As always.
Alright guys, so I am going to switch over and we're going to do some cooking now. We're going to be doing a vegan kale and sweet potato rice bowl. And so give me just a second to switch my cameras over and then we'll be back. So enjoy the music while I'm away.
waking up, starlight, take me there. Yeah, I wanna fly, won't go, bankroll. Wanna feel the rush to the front row. Paycheck, late again, barely hanging onto the apartment. Doing it my way, ain't nothing free about the freeway. But I'm miles off the ground. I'm leaving this home at a city to find. And I'll watch it go down. Ooh, cause that song gonna take me with it. Hey, and I'm building a fire, fire. Oh, I'm building it higher, higher. Oh, I'm gonna run this empire, higher. Oh, and if I go down in flames, the smoke gonna spell my name. Lipstick, red wine, long nights, it's a lifestyle. So good to the last drop, you can see me light up from the rooftops. But I'm miles off the ground. I'm leaving this home at a city. And I'll watch it go down.
All right, I'm back. Water, 2 cups of rice. I think I'm actually. We're just gonna pour the water straight in the pot. I already need to stop a cup that has a lid. We're gonna turn the heat on high. Amazon for it if you want to buy it, but from the powerpulse.tv website.
so you can hop on over there. There's a tab for shop and under healthy food. It's in that section. So if you want to get this rice that I'm using, you can grab the link there. It's about 1 cup right into the water. I'm making a big batch of rice, so I have it for a few meals and I don't have to worry about making rice for a while. So if you're not wanting as much, you could do a smaller amount. You could do a half a cup of rice to 3/4 cups water if you wanted, or you could do 1 cup to 1.5 cups. That also works. If you want, you can also add a little butter to this, but it doesn't really need it. It's totally optional. I'm going to skip it. If you do add butter, it just kind of separates the grains a little more. But totally optional if that's what you want to do. I don't add salt to my rice ever. It's not needed, so I will not be adding any salt. Alright, so for rice. I guess I should check the cooking time. So we're going to wait until it comes to a boil, then we're going to reduce it to a simmer, cover it, and cook it for 15 minutes. So we're just going to stir it. And your water will be kind of cloudy, that's okay. Normal. Don't worry about it. There's another grain of rice, we'll throw that back in. We need a big cutting board. And we'll start getting our sweet potato. Manganese actually helps the body metabolize carbs or carbohydrates, which can maintain healthy blood sugar levels and are more of a low glycemic food. However, if you are doing anything that's related to worrying about your glycemic index of the food you're eating, the way I'm going to cook them is not a good way to do it. The best way is by boiling them, but I'm going to be roasting mine today because I like the taste they get, but they would be some more sugar and they get a little sugary that way. So be careful of that if you're needing to maintain any glycemic sort of situation. So we're just going to peel the skin off. I really like the color of these too. Because they're orange, they're actually high in beta carotene, which is a vitamin A, form of vitamin A. And it's found, that form of vitamin A is found in orange foods, so sweet potatoes or carrots, squash, pumpkin, all that stuff. Whenever you peel them, they leave like a sticky film on your hands. It's not the best. Alright, so my rice is bubbling. Grab a lid. I'm gonna stir. Stick in the bottom here. It smells good already. Pop the lid on. And now it's not bubbling. Bubble. You want it to maintain a bubble before you reduce the heat, so we're not quite there. Looks really close though. Pulling the rice all over the kitchen. That. down to low. We're going to set the timer for 15 minutes. Okay, so that's doing its thing. We need to get a... use just a bread pan for this, just a small bread pan, to roast this sweet potato. A big knife. We're going to cut off this end. Both ends. Kind of are little gnarly bits that I don't really want to eat. Like a peel. So we're just going to toss that. And then we're going to do probably a small half inch size cubes. It's not too small, but small. So you're probably going for about this size for the potato. So these don't have to be exactly the same, but try to go for a similar size so they all cook similarly. You cut your vegetables and they're all different sizes. They're not going to roast evenly. Some will take longer than others. So you kind of want them similar, but they don't have to be perfect. So if you have some odd shaped pieces because, you know, it is a sweet potato and it's not a perfectly shaped vegetable, don't worry about it. But aim for about a half inch piece. I really love sweet potatoes too because they balance your fluid levels in your body because they're so high in potassium. Potassium helps regulate your water levels, so if you're retaining a lot of water for any reason, eating sweet potatoes will help lower those water retention levels. Anything high in potassium will, so you also have mushrooms or bananas or things like that. So now I need a little bit of olive oil for this. I'm also going to put in a little of my taco seasoning that I made the other day on stream. So I'm going to post this. I didn't post it to Patreon, but if you missed that video, you can watch it. And I'll get the recipe posted to Patreon soon so you guys know how to make this. But I'm just going to use like an eighth of a teaspoon of taco seasoning, which is mostly cumin, chili powder, paprika, pepper, oregano, all that good stuff. All the Mexican chiles. What's going on here? Alright, so we got some oil in here. We got our seasoning. I'm not going to add any pepper to this because there's already pepper in that taco seasoning mix. But we just want to get them kind of coated with the oil that we put on. I put on barely any. It looks like I didn't put on enough, so we're going to add this a little bit. You don't want a lot of oil here, you just want enough to kind of get everything to stick to seasoning and to kind of coat the potatoes so they don't stick to the bottom of the pan. So it shouldn't take much. There we go. And then we're just going to kind of flip the potatoes over so the most surface area we can get is touching the bottom of the pan. And we want them in a single layer, if possible. So if you have a bigger sweet potato than I did, you probably don't need a bigger pan. You definitely want them in a single layer. Chili powders on your hands, so you don't want to touch your face accidentally and get, you know, chilies in your eyes. So be careful there. Alright, so we're done with that. And we're going to just pop this in the oven. So it looks like this. See that? We're just going to pop that in the oven. And this is on 450. And I'm going to set that for about 15 minutes. So rice will be done a little sooner than the potatoes, and that's fine. The rice has to cook for 10 minutes anyway after it's done cooking, so it'll probably be done just perfect. Thank you for that host, 2K God. I appreciate that. Welcome in. How's it going today? Alright, so we got our sweet potato, that going. Now we want to get kimmy beans. Got other stuff right here. Kimmy beans. Our kale. Red cabbage. Cruciferous vegetables going on today, which are really good at aiding your digestive health, and that would be the cabbage and the kale. Mmm, purple cabbage is good shit. I agree. I agree, Devils. It goes so good with Mexican, too. Like, anytime you're eating Mexican food, or like a big Mexican salad, you can't go wrong with purple cabbage. It's got that really good crunch. It's got a nice flavor to it. It's really just, you know, yummy thing. We always have some sort of cabbage on hand. We actually have three types of cabbage in our fridge right now. We're on a cabbage binge. We have the Napa cabbage, we have red cabbage, and we have green cabbage. I think I'm going to switch to a plate. I just need some extra space to set this stuff while I prep it. Our cabbage over here. More room to work since I'm on the end of today. Alright, we're probably just going to use a quarter of this bell pepper. We can put the rest back in the refrigerator. Cabbage with ranch, lettuce, chicken, and cheese. Can't say that I've had that. Like, as a, are you eating it as like a sandwich? Is that what you're doing with that? Alright, so here we got some kale. And there are a million types of kale. This is Bio La Rock, I think is how you say it. I'm not sure about that. But this is basically called Dino Kale. And you can tell because of the way it looks. It looks like dinosaur skin. It's all bumpy and gnarly. And so this is Dino Kale, and it sometimes goes by the Lugic. The Gook Kale? I don't say that. But that's what you want. So we're going to probably do... It's a pretty big leaf of it, so I think we'll do one and a little one. Because we're definitely not going to need a lot. I'm just starting to kind of try and incorporate kale into my diet, and I'm not sure how keen I am on kale yet, so I'm slowly adding more in. It's also going to do, if you've never eaten kale before, to slowly add it in, because it is hard to digest, and if your body isn't used to kale, it doesn't have the digestive enzymes to actually break it down properly yet. So you want to ease into this, and if you're new to like leafy greens entirely, it's best that you start with like something less leafy, like a romaine. So if you go eat an iceberg, start with romaine, and then slowly add in spinach, and then when you start to be able to digest that just fine, and then start to add in some kale, so that your body can build up those digestive enzymes, so you can actually break it down and get the nutrition from it, and not end up in a stupor feeling bloated and terrible. So, don't rush into kale. Alright. So with kale, there's this giant stem up the middle of it, as you can see. And kale is really low calorie, high fiber, and it's zero fat. It's a really good food. It is a cruciferous vegetable. And it contains a lot of B vitamins, vitamin C, which promotes iron absorption, which is really good for you to be able to absorb all that iron you might be consuming and actually get value from it. So you want to eat kale to get your iron absorption boosted. So if you're taking like an iron supplement, you want to be eating lots of kale so you can actually absorb the iron from the iron supplement. Consider a superfood too, actually. Because it's got such crazy properties. So I turned the leaf upside down and I'm just pulling this giant stem out because you're not going to want to eat this bit. So we're just kind of pulling it out and it'll come out pretty much in one go. It's easier if you hold kind of close to the stem while you're doing it because it will kind of break away and it just makes sure you get that really nice and clean so it comes out in one big go and it's easier for you. But you don't want to eat that, so toss it away. In a salad, oh, okay. That's probably pretty good. The purple cabbage. Wait, so if you're vegan, then you don't eat raisin canes? What are raisin canes? I don't even know what a raisin cane is. I'm not actually entirely vegan. I'm mostly plant-based. Oops, I just dropped these. I'm mostly plant-based, so I try to eat most of my meals plant-based vegan. So I limit my dairy, or I limit my animal products as much as possible. I don't eat dairy at all. But I do occasionally have meat for dinner or something. Like if you are eating something and there's meat in it, I'm not opposed to it. I just really limit it. So I'm not entirely vegan, but I do eat two out of my three meals plant-based vegan every day, and the third one, sometimes it's vegan and sometimes it's not. Sometimes it'll be, you know, a big pile of vegetables, but I might have a small piece of steak or something like that. But we do try to buy grass-fed meats and organic as much as possible so the animals live a happy, healthy life, and it's also better quality meat that we're consuming and it's not unfortunate. We are conscious about that. The chicken finger and fries place. I don't know what that is. The box combo or the quinoa baby sandwich combo Texas toast. I have no idea what that is. I don't eat fast food, so I'm not familiar with anything the current offerings are at fast food places, so I don't know. Okay, so we're going to just cut this into really small bits. So probably like a quarter inch thick. So we're just going to go down the whole thing. We don't want like a huge pile of kale in our mouth because, you know, it's kind of bitter. It's kind of got a bitter taste and it's very green. So you kind of want small bits. You don't want to get a huge thing of kale in your mouth all at once. It's not very pleasant. Like, I don't want to sit here and munch on kale just like this. It's not what I'm after. I gotta add a lot of things to make it palatable for me personally. Alright, we're gonna set that here for a minute, because we're not done with that yet. But we'll come back to it. Get our mushrooms going. So let's throw our rice. Let's check it out. Looks good. Alright, we're going to take it off the heat, turn off the heat, and it's going to go for 10 more minutes. Just rest, or whenever you know we're ready for it, it'll be fine. Sitting on the counter with the lid on, it'll stay warm. It'll be good when we're ready, it'll be ready. Put it up there. It smells awesome. Alright, so let's do two mushrooms. But when you are eating plant-based eating, you are consuming a ton of vegetables, and it's okay to eat larger portions if you're eating fresh fruits and vegetables. Some giant chunk of dirt that I'm going to be honest. If you're eating a traditional American diet and you're trying to lose weight or something, you definitely don't want to eat smaller portions. But if you're eating plant-based vegan, it's okay to eat bigger portions, because often you're eating a ton of leafy greens like this, or big salads, or things like that, and you can actually load up on those, it's totally okay. Like salad, you know, it's practically zero calorie. This is so low calorie, zero fat, but you can have a ton of it, and get all the vitamins and minerals you want from it, until you feel full. So I still try to keep my portions, you know, normal. I'm not like going overboard. Plus maybe when I'm having a salad, I have a big ass salad. Other than that, you know, since I'm having rice, we're going to load up on a lot of vegetables and some rice and some greens. It's going to be really quite good at the end of it. But don't be afraid of, you know, like some people think, oh, I'm cutting so many vegetables, and that's a lot of vegetables. But these are going to cook down, and when we're done with it, it's going to be actually a lot less than it looks like. And it's okay if it is a larger portion of this plant. It is different if you're vegan and not plant-based, because vegans that aren't plant-based tend to eat a lot of processed, refined vegan food, and that will add to weight gain really easily, so you want to be careful if you're consuming food that way. I don't eat much processed food, pretty much at all, so I don't really have to worry about that, but it is something to keep in mind, so you just kind of need to know what you're doing, what you're eating, how much you can have. Love my hamburgers and chicken and all that, but I am all happy to go to town with a giant salad. I'm a fiend for them. That's awesome, Devils. Yeah, salads are great. I love salads. I have salads 2 times a week. I can't get enough of them. I had a huge salad yesterday. I posted it to my Instagram if you haven't seen it. But yeah, I love a good salad. I'm finally happy that I found dressing I like, and by dressing, I mean not dressing. I've been trying for the longest time to find a dressing that I actually liked, and I don't know how many I've tried, and it just was a waste of money every time. I'd be like, oh, this one's too this, or this one's too oily, or that one's too sugary, or that one's too weird flavor, you know, it just was something every time. And I finally tried just lemon juice and lime juice mixed together. Awesome. And there's a few other recipes that I want to try soon for some salad dressings that are just like 3-ingredient dressings that I saw from a gal I really watch, or like to watch, Eat, Move, Rest. Her name's Erin, and she's on YouTube, and I really love her channel. She did a video that I watched last night on 3-ingredient vegan salad dressings, and they were tropical salad dressings, and they all look so good. One particularly, it was like, I think it was carrot, ginger, and mango, I want to say. It looked really good. It was like fluorescent orange, but it looked so good. It was like creamy. Yeah. So this is just cilantro that I've just taken some of the big stems off of. I haven't taken all the stems off. They'll add some flavor and some texture to really some on. But I got rid of the really big, gnarly bits of stem, and I'm just kind of rough chopping it. Cilantro also goes by the name coriander, so if you're like, I can't find cilantro, look for coriander. That is our potatoes in the oven, so we need to check on that. Just move these over. Ooh, steam. some color and they're softening up. They look pretty awesome. I actually feel like they're done already. Sometimes they take an extra go, but it depends on the potato. So I usually do 15 minutes and then kind of see where I'm at. Sometimes it takes up to 10 more minutes, but sometimes they're ready. Yeah, these feel ready. All right, so these aren't going to go back in. These are done. So, yum. So we're going to set these aside. Actually, just set them right there. Or turn off the oven. And that's pretty perfect because we're actually getting ready to cook here soon. Some really pretty cherry tomatoes we're gonna chop up. So these are gonna be a quick rinse. My stuffing on. Put on something funky. Mushroom. Stepping on mushrooms. Potatoes. Red potatoes. Yeah, that's a sweet potato. A red garnet yam. Yams and sweet potatoes are kind of the same thing, it's just a variety, so some people call them yams, but they're both sweet potatoes. So I'm just going to cut these into quarters because they're monsters, these cherry tomatoes. They're like purple and red. I got a multicolor pack. They're so pretty. Get our coconut oil. It's pretty liquefied from being up here with the hot heat going on in the oven, so I just have to pour it out. Let's see how much we got here. Barely any's coming out. So you just want enough to coat the bottom of your pan. That looks like it's good. So that's probably a quarter of a teaspoon of coconut oil. This is just refined Speller pressed organic coconut oil. You can get at Whole Foods, and if you want to get the same kind I have, you can look on my on the website powerhealth.tv/healthy-food. And I'll get you a link for that. You can get it right on Amazon. Alright, so we're going to turn the heat on to medium high. I need a bowl. Do a little mixing of some stuff here. So we're going to add our kale to this bowl. Cilantro bowl. And I might add a little romaine too, just a little bit. Kale is also really good. It's rich in vitamin K and A, which is really good for detoxification of your body. It also is good for heart support, cancer prevention, brain development, especially in young children and infants. So if you get your kids to Kale, good on you. So we're going to put the romaine in there. We're going to kind of make just a little salad of that. That's what our plan is. Yes, yes. That's for our rice. Should be hot here, so we're going to toss in our mushrooms. So they get coated. Mushrooms are one of the best sources for plant-based vitamin D. So looking to get vitamin D, which is hard to get in the north, people in the north, or if not any animal products, mushrooms, especially ground mushrooms, are your best bet. If you do eat animal products, eggs, especially the yolks, are really high in vitamin D. Of course, you can also get fortified products like dairy alternatives that are fortified with vitamin D, or regular dairy that's fortified with vitamin D, yogurts, things like that. So I'm going to start getting some color on this, and then we're going to add in our bell pepper. I'm going to give that a stir. And we're going to add in some corn. Which the corn is totally optional. I like it because it adds a little sweetness to all this, which goes well, I think, with the kale. But if you don't want corn because it is a grain and you're already having rice, you could totally skip the corn. You could add something else in place of it if you wanted. You could do like radish, or you could do green peas if you wanted. I think it would probably be fine. Get a little sweetness from that. Frozen yellow sweet corn. You can use white or bicolor too, whatever you have. Alright. Good. I get our red kidney beans. These are no salt added, 365 brand red kidney beans. I just drained them. They've been in my fridge for a couple days, so they're fine. And we're just going to add some of those in there. That's going to give us some plant-based protein. Red kidney beans are complete protein. They have all your amino acids. So if you are doing plant-based, you want to make sure you get your protein. Red beans are a great addition to your diet. Give that a twirl. I'm going to turn the heat down a little, to like medium. Our mushrooms are about done. They'll start turning brown and have evaporated most of the moisture out of them. Corn's starting to get a little color on it. Doesn't take long. I'm trying to keep this moving because it will, once the beans go in, the beans will stick really easily. You just want to kind of keep it moving, but you want to stir it around gently because the beans will kind of smush if you're not careful with it. You're going for that. I'm just going to set that aside. Turn off the heat. Place that there. Alright. So we got a little kale salad. We're going to get some lemon juice on that. I have half a lemon here. We'll add a little brightness to the kale and give it some moisture, which we'll want for sure. I tell you, it's really hard to squeeze a lemon with one hand. Okay. Our lemon. So all that's in there right now is kale, cilantro, lemon juice, and a little romaine. And we're also going to add a little salsa to that. We're an avalanche. is 365 brand salsa, fire roast with cantina style. This is in the fresh section, which I recommend fresh salsa over canned stuff. It has less preservatives. It usually just tastes better anyway. So it's usually the same price, if not cheaper, but it doesn't last as long. So if you don't eat a lot of salsa, you know, you might have a problem there, but if you're like me and eat a lot of it, it won't matter. So get this stuff. And I'm going to do like 3-4 bowls of salsa, which is probably like 2 tablespoons. That's about what I can tell you. Maybe the other one. Maybe one more. Not sure about the kale. I want to make sure it's extra saucy. Stuff my cutting board here. So have some room to work. Alright, so we're gonna just cut the avocado straight down the middle. This is a pretty small avocado, so I'm gonna use the whole thing. Rice, you can get away with having just a little bit more if it's not as filling as brown rice. Even so, I try and keep your rice to about a cup. Bear with me. It's like some stuff, so we'll just loosen it up and then get the rest out. amount of the hops. All right, so now we want to get our avocado in here. We're just gonna, oops, I just got my hand. Do a little dice. So I'm just crisscrossing the avocado so when I flip it out of the skin, it'll already be kind of the shape I want it, or mostly. Some of it might stay in there like it is, but well, most of it comes out and flips nicely. Alright, so now we just want to flip this out. Get it right over here. Is a creaminess too to the kale salad, so go really nice with all that, and it goes really well with sweet potato. So you can see it's kind of, we're flipping it inside out. And avocados are also really good with potassium. They're healthy fats that are really good for your body. So if you're not eating avocados, don't be scared of them. Try them out. They add nice creaminess to your food. Really healthy for you. You can even get like you're somebody that eats a lot of chips. You get chips now made with avocado oil instead of regular oil, and they're way better for you. So avocados are, you know, they can name themselves. Awesome food. I probably eat 3 or 4 of them, so load up on those avocados. Don't be afraid. All right, got our avocado in. We got our beautiful tomatoes. So pretty. And we're going to hit the avocado with some acid, so we're going to use lime juice for that. Doing well, I was looking for a new creative stream, and yours looked interesting. Oh, great, thanks for coming by, appreciate it. Yeah, I cook every Tuesday and Friday starting at 1 o'clock. Actually, Tuesdays and Fridays I do workout game for vegans, so I start working out at 10, then I game around 10:30 to about 1, and at 1 o'clock I switch over to cooking. So if you ever want to come, we're always doing this. Hey, Guilty Lyric. Hey, Adam Baum. How's it going? So we're just going to squeeze the lime right over the avocado to get that acid to keep the avocado from turning to brown on us. It looks like it's kind of starting to. It doesn't take long. This will also add a nice flavor to everything. Just kind of want to hit it as best you can. Then we're going to get some pepper and put that over our greens, our tomato, and our avocado. And that's it. There you have it. A vegan kale and sweet potato bowl. I'm going to switch over to the desk here. I'll be right back. I'm doing well, Guilty. Doing well. Doing good. Alright, I gotta take a photo of this because it's too pretty. And we'll post this to Instagram and our Discord later, so if you want to check it out, you can. Obviously, you just saw me make it, but you know, photos are awesome. So it's one of those ones that probably you could take it from the top down. It's just too pretty. Make sure I got a good shot of it. Oh, I'm glad to hear you're having a good day. All right, let's taste the best part of all. So, after I go off camera, I'll probably mix this whole thing into a pile and eat it, but try to just get little bites of everything here. I'm gonna totally mess it up. Alright, gotta get a little sweet potato, a little of that, a little kale.
It's so good. Yeah. Excellent. So thank you guys for hanging out with me today. And I'll be back on Friday at 10 a.m. Pacific Standard Time for another workout game cook vegan. So I hope you'll come hang out with me. Thanks to my subs, Chronic, SciTech, Terry, Sphinx, Dragon, Leather Earth. You guys are amazing. And be sure to, if you want, to check out my sponsors and my team sponsors. WebAround, Gamer Subs, TechniSport, Blooming Lotus, Ramshard, and GetBucket. You can save 10 to 15% with my code POWERUP, P-W-R-U-P. So check them out. Hey, Jot, when am I playing World War II? I might play that on Friday. Probably play COD on Friday, guilty. I tend to do COD on Fridays. So probably doing that then. There's a new update that dropped, so I'm looking forward to playing that. So probably be playing World War II on Friday. So I'm gonna see who we can give a host to here. Real quick. You guys wanna come check out somebody else? Haven't looked at my screen for a while. Well, nice to see you again. I'm gonna give a host to my teammate A-Dust. So we are headed over here. I might have a game queue running on Friday. If I do, it'll say exclamation join in the chat title or the stream title like it does today. Today we played with viewers. So it just depends. So when you come on Friday, if there's a game queue running, you're welcome to join. So I hope you guys have a great week, and I'll see you back here on Friday.